Hey man, what's good? It's your boy Zell Fool with that tool make your body drool, aka UFG Zay, aka the man with the plan. You don't understand what it do, baby. I ain't gonna care, I'm out of breath. Hey, listen man, look. First off, I want to thank each and all of my motherfucking subscribers. Man, I love y'all so much, man. Look, man, first thing first, let's get 10 likes on the video. Like. Share this video. Subscribe. All that good shit. Look, man, y'all already know what we finna... Look. Let me show y'all my... Y'all can see the screen. Look at y'all's screen right now. What we have today is Logic's first mixtape he ever released, Young, Broke, and Infamous. Now, my last Logic video, my first Logic video, I was reacting to some of his best songs. I have never heard none of Logic's mixtapes, so I decided to start from the bottom, work my way up. So, I'm gonna be reacting to Logic's first mixtape. And from what I heard in the first video, bro, I slept on Logic so bad. This man is heat, fire, whoo, hot. So look, man, I'm not going to even hold the cap no more. I'm not going to hold the stand with the hand and it don't understand. Look, man, we going to be reacting to Young, Broke, Infamous. Hey, to all my Logic fans, I am now a part of the Rat Pack. Y'all tell me, am I a part of it or not? Y'all gotta tell me in the comment section below. But yeah, man, leave y'all best, you know, like I say, put y'all favorite songs. Keep spam me what y'all want me to, you know what I'm saying? Logic this, Logic that. I fuck with this dude. But anyway, let's get straight to it. Come on. It's a total of 19 songs. There is a total of 19 songs on the mixtape. Now, as I always say, everyone put their hands and feet in the ride at all times. When the bar go down, you don't move. When you hit the hill and go down the roller coaster, everybody put your hands up and go, No, but look, everybody, man, hey, let's get it. First song, Staying in the Game. Shall we? Let's get it. Sound like some 2010 shit for real, some Drake shit. Ooh, that shit stink. Oh, that's the J. Cole beat. That's the J. Cole beat. Bro. That first song was fire. I don't care. I don't give a damn. That shit was fire. I do not care. Keep in mind, this shit came out on December the 15th, 2010, my nigga. Yeah. 2010. But anyway, second song, Nothing But a Hero. RMX, Nothing But a Hero, RMX. Let's get it. Right. By the way, I love hoodies, y'all. I wear hoodies in all my videos, so sorry. Most of them. Sorry. Yeah. Hey, this is some happy shit. Need a hero. Hey, hold on, I got y'all. Hey, banger. Bro, this is his first mixtape, bro. His first one. I cannot hype the dude, cause I'm new. So, bruh. Number 3, Young Sinatra. Let's get it. Ooh, this finna be some heat. Hold my light of work. Fuck the lighter. Listen to him. I'm Lauren Hillin' them. Living the rest of my days on stage, fucking with bitches that never age. I'm so fly that I defy the laws of physics. I ain't think it was possible. I killed a beat and dig it just to fossilize it. Nigga! Life's a bitch and then you die. My nigga said, half black, half demonic, bro. I'm speechless right now. But let's keep flowing through. Ooh, hey, that shit gave me the chills, bro. Number 4, I want it all. And I most definitely want it all. Let's get it. Oh, shit. My lighter don't work no more. Used all the fluid, man, for the videos. No, I don't smoke. Fuck it. He not a stranger. Oh! Yes, I want it all. That money in the aliens. Trillions when we could make it. You can check the swagger stunting on them like an evil. Pussy in my lap blasting off like Dr. Yes, I want it all. The girls that close the cause. My name within the stars. You have rappers. And then you have rappers with metaphors. Then you have rappers with metaphors with the message. Can y'all guess where Logic falls in at? Nigga. Okay. Number 5. I just wanna. Let's get it. No, he didn't. No, he did not. Let me know. No, he did not. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he did not. He did not do this. I know he didn't do this. No, he didn't. No, he did not.
Somebody let me know right now. Cause honestly, I don't know right now. I could be high right now. But I still feel low somehow. Do you ever feel like you don't even know which direction you should go? If so, homie, take it slow. You, well, you can't pay your bills, so you can't take it no more. With somebody done passed away. Be strong and live another day. I said, I just wanna smoke, I just wanna drink. There's so much on my mind that I don't even wanna think.
I said, I just wanna smoke, tears.
I just wanna drink. There's so much on my mind that I don't wanna strong, but not tonight, cause you gon' get your good time on. I said, I just wanna smoke, I just wanna drink. There's so much on my mind that I don't even wanna think. I said, I just wanna smoke, I just wanna drink. There's so much on my mind that I don't even wanna think. I just wanna smoke, I just wanna drink. There's so much on my mind and I don't even wanna think. I said I just wanna smoke, I just wanna drink. There's so much on my mind and I don't even wanna think.
That was only the fifth song. For everyone watching, for everybody watching this video right now, I'm sorry for being a bitch. Say you a bitch? Nah, for real. I want to apologize. Okay, look. That beat makes me cry. Alright, I'm sick. Bruh, the original song, he remixed it. It's fucking amazing. I really had tears flowing from my motherfucking eyes, but let's keep going. Let's keep going. I had to wipe my bitch ass tears, but look, man. Number six is Can I Love? And if I'm gonna assume what I think this song is about, I'm ready to cry again, but let's get it. No, he did not, bro. No. No, he did not.
Mama, you know who you are. You know who you are. You know who you are. I just got something I want to say. Baby, do you remember? Warm summers and cold winters. Songs by soul singers. The feeling that still lingers. Elevated by my kisses. You melted between my fingers. Baby girl, sometimes I wish that I could just rewind the shit and take it back. I have visions, but they just fade to black. My train of thought is on a different track.
When you already said
to separate fiction from fact. Your image in my head and I'm trying to get rid of that. Be there for me. And even though you're gone, it's like you never left. Cause you're always in my heart and still take away my breath. Can I love?
Can I love?
Baby girl, you're so lustful. The innocent when it's done.
Yo.
The love we share is like a fine wine. Cause no matter what happens, it only gets better with time. Baby girl, you're so fine that I had to take the time to articulate this rhyme with you in mind. And no matter who you fucking with, or no matter who I'm fucking with, you'll still be mine.
Still be mine.
I don't know. Only thing that will tell us is time. Can I love? Can I love? Baby girl, can I love?
Can I love? Mr. Logical, please, no more love songs. No more songs like the last two. Cause I'm really over here crying. Let's keep going, man. That shit, oh my god, bro, fucking amazing. Number seven, Love Jones, Skit. Should we play the skit? Let's hear it.
I know there's been a lot of mistakes.
Listen.
I apologize for my part, man. And all that nonsense in the past, I don't give a shit about that anymore.
You always want what you want when you want it. Why is everything so urgent?
Let me tell you something. This here right now, at this very moment, is all that matters to me.
That's urgent like a motherfucker, bro. And then, bro, this nigga Logic has seen Love Jones. Listen, I need y'all to go watch Love Jones after this video. Just go watch it. Go watch it and come back and tell me what you think. Anyway, the next song is Love Jones. I'm not ready, but let's get it. Let's get it. Number 8, Love Jones.
It's driven by money and women, but you're all I ever need, girl. That's a given. Feel me, you're sick as fuck to sell me. My heart broken, can you sell me? Baby, I'm knowing that our love is ever growing. Which direction are we going? I can't win it down. The only girl that make me smile when I frown. Now we interrupt, but we can fix it. Though I wonder how. All I know is I miss the way you smile. It's not about who wrong, it's not about who right, it's about the fact I think about you every single night.
Every night.
It's not about.
It's not about right.
It's about the fact it hurts when I ain't got you in my sights. Now I ain't never treat you like you was less than nothing. And I ain't never beat you unless we talking fucking. So meet me halfway, baby girl, tell me something. You left me in the dark, I pray to God the sun coming. Now it's been a couple years, many fears what I face. While I speak up to this instrumental, this ain't the doghouse, shorty got me in the kennel. What did I do? What mistake did I make? See, shall we persevere forward and just make a clean break? Since the first day we met, we both knew it was fake. So baby girl, I guess you needed some time. But I put effort into you like I put effort in my rhyme. That that's on everything. My best friend, I tell you anything.
Anything.
Any rain, so no one down, especially when we up. Half empty, half full, fuck a cup, she my waterfall. This song is just for her, fuck all of y'all. Ain't looking for no Jessica Alba, Scarlett Johansson. I'm looking for the girl that always thought I was handsome.
Hey man, look, got it, hey bro. Crazy bro, just crazy bro. Number 9, give it to me baby. Number 9, give it to me. Let's see what it's hidden for. No! No! He not! No!
Yeah, my name is Logic. Yeah, my name is Logic. Yeah, my name is. Yeah, my name is Logic. And I'm in the fucking field. Yeah, my name is Logic. Yeah, my name is Logic. Yeah, my name is. Yeah, my name is Logic. You get so like I want it, I need it, gotta have it, can't live without it. Give it to you. Like you want it, you need it, gotta have it, can't live without it. Give it to me. Like I want it, I need it, gotta have it. Yeah, crucify that pussy, yeah, yo, what is bad? What is bad? If you want it now, then girl, let's get it poppin', panties droppin', fuck your man. Nah, I never shorty, we ain't never stopping. So use your logic, mama, you won't get this chance again. Take you to the moon just to watch the fucking world spin. Yes, I'm living right, but tonight I'm in a world of sin. Trying to focus on this music, but here comes that girl again. Love the way she talk, the way she walk, the way her curls spinning. Every time she talk to me, I feel the need for oxygen. Like,
he remixed Miss Me, bro. Cannot breathe. I dead ass cannot breathe right now. Oh my God. Number 10, Sunny in the Booth. It's a skit. Let's hear it though. Let's see what it's hitting for.
Living like that. Oh shit. Sonny, what's up, man?
What's good?
Good, Sonny?
I'm in the lab. I'm in the booth right now. What's good with you?
Shit. Chilling out, eating.
Oh, really?
Yeah, man. Was you feeling that joint I did on the beat you sent me?
I heard it.
Number 11. Number 11. 11. We don't say 11. Everyone, say it with me. 11. That's spelled E-L-U-M. 11. That's how we say that shit. But anyway, number 11 is Growing Pains. Wait, bro, if this is what I think this man did, I know this ain't finna be a Kanye. What? I know he didn't. I know he didn't. But let's hear it. Let's hear it.
Okay. Jail sentence, murder in the verse, the reverse won't be no repentance. Mama, I'm sorry that I left at 17, but I had to chase my dream and get this motherfucking cream. Only people that I got is the people that's on my team. Cause when I roll up on the scene, I see everyone start to escape. Talk about their connections. No, they ain't begging me for a feature, but I'm like, hold up, yo. If you know
this nigga hard,
why the fuck you ain't blow? Matter of fact, you ain't fuck with me this time last.
Bro. I need a 5-minute break. Goddamn. Bruh. Ooh. I need me a drink and drink. By the way, I got nothing but lemonade in my cup, so. Ah. That's just. We don't do no straws around here, man. We don't do no straws around this motherfucker. We not doing no straws around here. Like you talking about, hey, we don't put our mouth on no straws, nigga. We drink out the cup like this. Look, this how you drink out of cup, nigga. Hold on. Oh, damn. Threw up a little bit. Anyway, number 12. We got Young, Broke, and Infamous. The name of the album. Let's get it. See what it's hitting for. Okay, I'm ready. Put my shades on. This shit chill, man. I fuck with it. Next song, Scenario, number 13, Scenario. Let's get it. What this is? Ooh, shit, hold on. I know this nigga to make a gospel song. Am I tripping? I'm just playing, y'all. I know it ain't no gospel song. Oh! This shit is crazy, bro. Bro, I'm not gonna lie. I knew this man's mixtape was gonna be good. I had a strong feeling, but I did not expect. But his first mixtape, not even album, is like this. It's hitting like this. Look, number 14 is Ask Him. You better ask somebody. Let's get it. No! That's that pretty girl. No, he did not. No, he did not. Number 14 was Axum. It's hot. When I say it's hot, I'm talking about the mixtape is hot. I'ma keep saying it's hot. Number 15, Backpack. Look, I got a rhythm. No, not a rhythm. I got a rhyme for y'all. Okay, peep this. Y'all tell me y'all like it or not. Now, there once was a man, a kind man, a good man. He decided to get his backpack. He decided to put his life on track. There was a woman. She was a bad woman. She was a disgraceful woman. She wanted all his goods, but he couldn't go for that because he was from the hood. So what he did was he got his backpack, he got rid of the rats, he got on track, and he got the cat. No. Hey bro, let me stop. Look man, number 15 is Backpack. Let's get it. One time for the necklace.
I can't take it back, stop. I shut it down like a blood clot. Smoke MC like a fucking mumba clot. Mike, check. I come to catch rap. Death before designer, so I'm coming for your neck. MCs like comments, y'all glass posing as studs, but I'm a diamond. I reckon you need to listen. I'm never dissing unless your shit is whack. I'll beat you into submission. Catch me fishing, cause I'm eating for a lifetime. Wisdom in my mind, I'm a star. Watch me.
In the wise words of Kanye West, one man should not have all that power. I'm not gonna cap to y'all. This shit is shitting on a lot of niggas' whole discog. I can't pronounce the whole word, so I ain't gonna say it. But y'all know what I mean. Bro. God damn. Bro. Number 16, selling drugs. Hey. Selling drugs. Let's get to it, man.
I just said Kanye.
La la la, wait till I get my money right. Oh,
Come on, Logic. Come on.
Welcome to some shit that's considered legendary. I'm here to put the rap game in the cemetery. They told me it couldn't happen. Ain't no way in hell you gon' make millions off of rapping. But I'm just so determined. Catch me on the stage for the dawn of a new era, like the sun I arise. Through these lyrics I am immortalized. Strictly spitting the truth, but the rest is telling more lies. This the type of shit most people fantasize. But
this
the shit I used to analyze.
Bro, this nigga
stepping. Cause a woman, what I'm looking for.
What I'm looking for.
Wisdom that give me brain so insane. Or maybe I'm just going insane. On the road to. So I'm living in the fast lane.
Living in the fast lane. Wait till I get my money right. Bro. Stop everything, bro. Bro. Off that song alone, bro. Oh my God, bro. Fool. Whew. I'm speechless, and we still not done. We still not done. Number 17, worthy. Are you worthy? Am I worthy? Is that worthy? Let's get it, man. Bruh. No. No sad songs, please, man. Logic, don't do this.
My mentor once told me,
fire cannot be denied. Did this song too.
I'm 20 years old, and I've sacrificed the last 4 years of my life to create music just for you. My social life, staying in the studio, practicing, grinding, just to give you.
Shout out Alicia Keys.
So I'm gonna continue to wake up every day and make good music.
Real shit.
And get that recognition.
I deserve it, I think I deserve it. It's becoming something that's impossible.
Switch it up with some shit you ain't never heard. Ever heard. Ain't drunk, but the flow slow. Everybody just relax and listen to my words. So many I designed a similar rhyme that came to mind. You never define the way I'm feeling now. Never define the way I'm feeling now. And never define the way I'm feeling now. I'm feeling like I'm ready to blow. Been waiting patiently, but fuck it, now I gotta go. When it comes to man, it's not a yo. See, you can't comprehend it.
Bro, I'm crying, bro.
Hip hop's my show first, so you know I'm driven.
I'm crying.
The sunset, you know how I'm living.
Listen, man, I promise y'all, bro, I'm not faking. I can't fake no tears, bro. And I don't think I'm too good at acting, bro. I am dead ass crying because the songs is that fucking good, bro. To the songs I have cried to already, them was real fucking legit ass tears, bro. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God, bro. All I have to say is, oh my God. Music like this is shit like this that live on forever, bro. This man Logic is fucking amazing. But next song, number 18, Wordplay. And it says it's a bonus. Let's see what it's hitting for. No, stop, nope, stop, nope, no, no, this Michael Jackson, this Michael Jackson, no, he did not, nope, no, 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 Logic, no, bro. No, you did not. No, you did not. Let's listen to it, bro.
I'm off the hook, so none of y'all can debate it. Started making music cause I never really related to this bullshit that they spit, claiming that they made it similar to an 8-girl.
He rapping on a Michael Jackson beat.
I'm kinda like the young Sinatra mix with Sammy Davis, JR. Already know where they are. Do whatever's to ever do it. Rhyme to improve it, take rap and move it in another direction. Spread like infection. Better yet, lights cause I'm always on their mind. A breed of a different kind. Guess I'm ahead of my time when it comes to the rhyme.
Light this cigarette up. Man, the motherfucking flame come on. Smoking a cigarette like young boy. No. Bro. He did. Michael Jackson. Michael Jackson, no, he did not. No, he did not. No. Last song, come on. I'll discuss it in a minute. The next song, the last song of the album, Back and Forth, featuring C-Dot. C-Dot Castro. Let's get it.
Let me kick rhymes, let me do it slow. Gotta get it every time, you ain't fucking know. See, I'm half white and half Negro. So I guess that's why I got a big ego. I got double the talent, so I guess I'm too nice. Trying to eat like two dykes, cause I'm famished, better get up. My words, I ain't no time for drama. Bring your wisdom like Dalai Lama. You ain't heard.
My name is Castro, hotter than taking shots at Tabasco. I'm the shit, never constipated, I got bad flow. Have you wondering why the fuck did he go do that for? I don't know, even my homies say I'm an asshole. My style is so defined, cause I'm the definition of truth. You want proof, well then you better listen. I'm never dissing, that's a waste of time. Why waste an amazing rhyme on them when I can take it and make it mine? I'll make it fine. I leave you like Thomas in Seattle. My wordplay is too vicious, homie. So you don't wanna scrabble, you don't wanna battle. My shit will leave you without a paddle. Now that y'all riding me, somebody give me a saddle.
My wifey living like Oprah, matter of fact, Princess Diana, cause my first name is S.R. and I don't live like Obama. See, I execute my emotion through perpetual grammar, cause my stamina colder than Canada and hotter than Hades. I spent more than babies.
Oh my god.
For the fact that I'm under they skin like scabies, what it do?
That is all the songs. Let me get my act together. Let me. Okay. I just want to say, my face feels numb from all the crying I did in this video, but if I gotta give this a rating out of 10. This mixtape gets a fucking 10 out of fucking 10. I don't care. kiss my black ass. This shit is fucking amazing. You're hyping it, Zay. Suck my dick. This shit is fucking amazing. He made this shit in 2010. I don't think niggas know. Bro. Real shit. This shit is fucking amazing, bro. I loved it. This was Logic's first mixtape. Young, Broke, and Infamous. I hope y'all enjoyed my reaction to this. Because. Oh, man. I'm tired as fuck. But nah, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Let's get 10 likes on the video, man. Like, share, subscribe, please, and thank you. If you're watching the video and you're not subscribed, go ahead and hit that sub button. It's free of charge. And it's on me, on the house. So look, man, y'all do that. And speaking of Logic, bro, once again, I want to give a big shout out to my boy Lewis. My homie that I know, IRL. Lewis, bro, I really appreciate you, dog. Because you really put me on Logic, bro. Like, you was the one that, you know, told me. With that first Logic video, man, you was the nigga that told me I should do that shit, bro. And, nigga, thank you, bro. And to everyone who commented on my last Logic video, I want to thank all of y'all, bro. Thank y'all so fucking much, bro. Like, I swear to God, bro. When y'all be leaving those comments, like, those good-ass fucking comments, bro, about when y'all be saying my video be good and keep up, bro, like, keep up the good work. Like, bro, I swear to God, bro, like, that shit, it really makes my day, bro, just seeing shit like that, bro. And like I said, I'm human just like y'all. So whatever y'all go through, I go through. We, you know, we all one. So I just want to tell all my subscribers, I love you from the bottom of my heart. If nobody tells you that today or tomorrow, just know Zay a Fool, aka UFG Zay, love you. And just want y'all to know, man, you know, more content on the way, man. But yeah, man, that's good. Go ahead and I'm gonna stop talking, man. But yeah, man, like, share, subscribe. Let's get 10 likes on the video, you know what I mean. I love y'all so much. And one last thing to say before I get about this motherfucker. Man, if you don't turn this shit off,